Covering Colorado now in Summit County, where two people and their dog were killed in an avalanche over the weekend. They weren't skiing, though. They were out snowshoeing. It happened on North Star Mountain outside of Breckenridge near Hoosier Pass. Summit County Rescue found 25-year-old Hannah Nash and 35-year-old Drake Overson, along with their dog, completely buried Sunday. They were reported missing Saturday night.